invented punk? I suppose one might answer Johnny Rotten or Malcolm McLaren, but they stole it from Richard Hell, who stole it from Iggy Pop, who stole it from Lou Reed, who stole it from Marlon Brando, who stole it from James Dean, who stole it from Robert Mitchum, who stole it from Errol Flynn. Man, can you believe that?